Thank you for coming here. I wanted to convey my outrage to you in person. I know it's not easy, but I want you to know how much the agency appreciates your silence in the light of this matter. We can't afford to have this knife fight go on any longer.
I get death threats every day. People threaten to kill my husband, hurt my children. I went to the agency and I requested security to protect my family. I was declined because, quote, my circumstances fall outside budget protocols. If this is a knife fight, sir, right now we're fighting it alone.
Joe Wilson versus the White House, huh? But I feel, as a friend, I should tell you that those men, those few men in that building over there, are the most powerful men in the history of the world. How much of a stretch do you think it would be for them to take on Joe Wilson? Joe is out there on his own, Valerie.